to delete a user, you have to know your master code. The default master code is 1234. What we're going to do is we're going to delete user 3 in this case. So I'm going to go into my system. I'm going to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 8 for codes, 0, 3 for that user. I'm going to push #0. #0 just erased user number 3, so there is no user number 3 anymore.